好，点咗名先，陈伟豪
喺度，喺度，喺度。
好，跟住赵家明，赵家明唔喺度。梁善伟
到，
李振杰，李振杰，李彤
喺度，喺度。
好，吴丁豪
喺度，
李翠贤，李翠贤，徐嘉荣
喺度，喺度，喺度。
跟住胡嘉乐
喺度，
嗯，余日斌。好，雍正南，陈俊熙，
系有，
蔡俊明，李振杰唔喺度啊，李卓贤，朱俊辉。梁允正，梁允正喺边度？李健朗、卢少华
喺度，喺度。
好，吴文熙
喺度，
温志伟。
喺度，
余子豪
喺度，
跟住袁天佑、陈景希、陈景希，好，蔡仲祥、蔡仲祥，跟住彭家豪
喺度，
王祖豪、仇希。张家荣，何展鹏，
喺度喺度。
林家齐，
早晨早晨。
早晨，麦耀南，麦耀南。潘乐志。潘乐志、萧俊熙
喺度啊 ，Sir。
韩俊熙，跟住郑群威、陈子轩、陈子轩、陈子轩，唔喺度。跟住陈龙王
喺度。
是好，高立行，张子轩冇，跟住睇翻前边，李振杰喺边度？魏卓贤，魏卓贤喺度嘅，系稳定。
喺度，喺度。
陈景希，
喺度，喺度。
麦耀南，
喺度啊，喺度啊。
潘乐之，冇啦嘛，喺度啦。陈志燕喺度咩？李振杰咧？好啊，嗱，大家睇住啊，冇得赖啦，喺呢站啦。好，揸紧火车嗰人可唔可以停一停啊？唔该。好，咁啊，头先咧就讲咗 harbor process 嘅，咁就如果 Cameron 个同学都系觉得有啲惊嘅话咧，其实 in short 咧就系嗰几版纸要知嘅啫，吓、啊、就系呢度啦。 就係呢幾版啦。最主要就係講翻喺第45.4一忽嘅啫，其餘嗰啲咧就可以 skip 咗。如果真係睇唔切嘅話，咁重點咧就係呢條式啦，佢哋嘅 condition 啦，咁就係幾多度啊？記唔記得 ？Cap 多啲，記唔記得？450度，250個 ATM， 翻呢啲啦，得 iron。咁佢哋嘅 feedstock 原材料喺邊度嚟啦？佢哋 experimental condition 啦，牽涉到咩温度？做緊一個 compromise between yield 同埋 rate pressure 嘅話咧，就係 yield rate 就 versus cost 同 safety， 而 catalyst 咧就係講緊增加個 rate 啦，係咪 yield 就不變嘅情況下增加嗰個 attain 令到個 attainment of equilibrium 快啲。咁就所以咧就記住呢隻字係 compromise 啊，咁樣食解嘅。industrial process 咧有啲入邊有啲 energy saving 嘅嘢做咗嘅，例如 heat exchanger 嗰啲啦嘅呢啲裝置啦啊recycle 翻啲 chemical 啦，都係好 green 嘅動作嚟嘅。咁啊呢個你要知啦。咁啊佢個用途啊整化肥啦啊，甚至無其他嘢。咁呢個 example 咧都係好緊要嘅，45.1自己 mark 翻低。咁啊呢個都係好值得大家翻去做嘅。45.1，咁啊呢個都唔多問啊，呢啲整唔同嘅 combination 嘅 fertilizers 嘅做法啦。咁第二個咧就 Oswald process 啦。咁 Oswald process 咧就要認得翻呢啲 equations 啦，係ultimate goal 咧係 produce 緊呢個nitric acid 嘅。咁 nitric acid 有乜用咧？就好多嘅，好多用途嘅，可以整 fertilizers 啦，可以整 explosive 啦，等等嘅。咁你哋要知啦。咁啊呢個 Oswald process， 咁啊點解用呢啲咁嘅？Operating conditions 其實同頭先前邊我哋講緊嘅都好類似嘅，得唔得？咁就使用化肥嘅對環境嘅危害呢啲應該都知啊，一個 red tie 啦，係咪？咁啊，起碼知啲嘅。好啦，咁今日咧晏晝咧就進入直路啦。有兩個細 part， 第一個細 part 咧就叫 chloralkali industry。或者叫佢都叫 chloroalkali 或者 chloralkali。如果你上網睇咧，亦都會見到呢啲嘅 chloralkali 就冇咗個 O 嘅，都得嘅。咁係講緊咩咧？你會見到就係氯鹼化學，咁啊 chloro 啦 ，alkali 氯啦 ，chlorine 啦 ，alkali 就係形成咗一隻 alkaline 嘅東西。係咩咧？就係最主要就係做緊 electrolysis of brine。OK， concentrated sodium hydroxide solution， sodium hydroxide solution， 即係留意翻 brine。咁就整個過程當中呢就會 produce 到 chlorine 啦同埋 alkali 啦，所以叫 chloralkali industry。而 alkali 呢就係我哋所講嘅 sodium hydroxide。咁當然仲有第三隻 product 係咩㗎？就 hydrogen gas 嘅。OK， 咁但係 hydrogen gas 唔係喺呢個 chloralkali industry， 應該唔係一個 major source of production of hydrogen gas in industry 嘅。咁但係佢哋有咁啊要用囉，咁樣即係記住咯，我哋整緊氯鹼化學，唔係要去最終係好想整 hydrogen gas， 呢個都唔係我哋 ultimate goal 啊。反而 chlorine 啦，同埋 sodium hydroxide 要比較多啲啊。咁 hydrogen 點整啊？咁樣頭先有講過嘅喎 ，hydrogen 點整啊 ？Steam 咩啊？喂，又唔記得 ？Steam reforming of methane 咁印象，頭先講過嘅咯。Steam reforming of methane， 咁我哋咧喺嗰度再整出嚟嘅，得唔得？咁就methane 喺 natural gas 入边最为主啦。咁就呢三只嘅 product 咧都有用嘅，包括sodium hydroxide 啦，呢度温翻书啫，中心 IS 有讲过噶啦。嗱，包括整 soaps detergents， 譬只造字啦。一啲 treatment of acidic effluents 啦，即係啲 acidic waste 啦，咁就hydrogen 整 ammonia 啦，咁就welding oxyhydrogen flame， 即係用好高温度燒一煎度咯 ，for hydrogenation 啦 ，hardening of vegetable oil to form margarine， rocket fuel 原料啦，或者係整 hydroxide，chlorine sterilization bleaching， insecticide， 有冇聽過 DDT 啊？DDT 咧都係一個好即係得一個 chloro containing 嘅insecticide 啲 殺蟲劑，但係呢個係已經話咗俾你聽係二級嘅 carcinogen 啦，咁你就而家冇人用噶啦。喺如果有讀靶嘅話，應該有講嘅咩爆咩 accumulation 嗰啲 friend 啦。咁就第三咧就係整 sulfur 啦，啊，例如呢啲大 chromethane 啊、tetrachromethane 啊，呢啲都係其實而家都唔用噶啦，而家呢啲唔用啦，因為都係即係對環境同埋對於人嘅傷害都比較大。第二啦，就 polyvinyl chloride PVC。OK， 咁就起碼要知呢啲啦，咁樣咁你隨口都要吹到少少嘅，你話到俾我聽有乜用嘅？咁你會睇到啲咩咧？就係如果我整緊呢啲嘅 chemical 過程當中咧，啊，我用翻個傳統嘅electrolysis 嘅 setup 咧，你會發現到一個問題嘅，就係隨住時間的演變呢，就譬如這個長正短褲，我弄一個叫做 Con 的 NaCl solution， 那你做一個就是 hydrogen chlorine 和剩下的是 NaOH， 是不是大家還記不記得哪邊搭哪邊，啊，看有沒有有沒有印象先，這個印象啊，長正短褲啊，這邊是 chlorine 啦，系啦，呢边系 hydrogen gas 啦，而最尾变翻 NaOH 嘅。咁但系咧整呢件事咧，你就发现咗问题，譬如话呢两个会 low 啊，会 react 嘅。OK， 或者呢两个咧有一个 condition 嘅情况下许可咧就会 react 嘅。咁呢啲咧都系我哋唔理想嘅状态。即系言下之意，我哋如果我用一个最传统嘅setup 啊，就咁整两个 electro。整個 sulfate sodium chloride solution 即係好求其咁啊，放喺度咁樣，咁有機會咧係會 mix 咗啲 chemical 噶，咁所以咧一 mix 咧就有好多 side reactions， 會導致到你個 yield 咧會比較低。咁所以咧，我哋就喺工業上邊做呢，這個electrolysis brine 咧，就唔係用隔離嗰個嘅，即係呢一個咧係唔好嘅，個 yield 係唔好嘅，因為太多 side reactions。咁我哋要以呢一個講工業化學啊嘛，係咪？咁所以咧，我哋就學下喺工業層面上邊咧，我哋點樣做一個 electrolysis of brine saturated sodium chloride solution。咁咧以前舊仔 past paper 咧就有三個 type 做比較嘅，但係咧而家呢一度咧，你哋而家 DSCS 新制咧，淨係會問兩個，邊兩個咧？就是 fluorine mercury electrolytic cell 啦，同埋 membrane electrolytic cell，membrane cell 同 fluorine mercury cell。咁你記住咧，佢哋呢一課如果問到呢一個 topic 嘅話咧，重點就係 comparison，OK，okay？ 比較啊，呢個係我哋好多時會成日問嘅嘢嚟噶啦。咁好啦，我哋嘗試咧由個醋嗰個結構上邊嘅層面咧，去認知一下咧點樣可以做到頭先我哋講嘅 unwanted 嘅 side reactions。咁點樣做啊？最好嘅方法係咩啊 ？separate 咗佢哋先咯。你冇機會俾佢接觸，咁咪就係冇呢個化學反應咯。咁但係個設計層面上面點做咧？咁樣咁所以咧，我哋第一樣嘢會睇咧就係一啲簡單嘅 simulation， fluorine mercury cells。李振杰是不是進來的？剛才李振杰
是啊是啊，是
啊，陳子軒呢？去了什麼？陳子軒沒有。第一個呢我們會看就是 fluorine mercury cells， fluorine mercury cells 你看看留意一下他們有什麼特別，聽不到啊？咁啊，睇到第一樣嘢未？就係話咩叫做 flowing mercury cell 咧？咁啊，真係 flowing 啊嘛。咁啊，所以咪就嗌 flowing mercury cell， 好似好講緊廢話咁啊。有咩 flow 啊 ？Mercury 啊 ，OK，flowing mercury 啊嘛。 咁就 flow 緊啲 mercury 啊。OK， 得唔得？咁啊，跟住咧，而個 mercury 咧，其實就係一個 cathode 啊。咁啊 ，anode 喺邊咧？就係個頂嗰度，頂嗰個咧就係一個 titanium 嘅睇唔到嘅你哋 ，OK？ 咁啊，我哋呢個 setup 啊，咁啊 ，flowing mercury cells， 咁啊 ，mercury 作為一個 mercury 就 cathode 啦 ，titanium anode 就係anode 啦，咁就邊個打邊個啊？邊個負邊個正啊？係啦，呢個係負嘅，呢個係正嘅。咁依家我哋咁而我哋所講嘅 brine 咧。就會是在这个 setup 呢这个位置这样做flow 的 OK 这个位置这样 flow 的 Mercury 呢就是整嚿作为 anode 即是这里下面呢全部一个负啦但是它在喐紧的那为什么会喐呢这样应该你又看到它有一个化反应就是说呢有两个电极一个电极就是上面的 四个好像 I 字的地方下面就是流到的 Mercury 是一个负上面顶的是正的是不是问到好跟着我们看看下一个了大家记得刚才他讲的那个 preferential discharge of ions为什么是 chloride 会走去 chlorine 呢大家还记得吗跟哪个比较啊他说 preferential discharge 嘛跟哪个比较啊跟那是 hydroxide ion 是不是比较些什么东西 reducing power 或者 readiness to lose electrons, OK?Readiness to lose electrons 是不是的是不是的还是说 concentration effect 哦乱晒乱晒了什么 first reducing power and then 你只可以说一件事的谁留意一下是 concentration of chloride ion 哦温乜鬼现得 Chem 啊回去找一下 paper 1啦好 paper 1你们不记得了啊这里是 concentration effect 啊 chloride ion 的 concentration is much greater than that of hydroxide ion 嘛所以它是 preferential discharge好啦，咁就成個 setup 咧，要留意嘅地方咧喺邊咧，就係兩樣嘢啦。一就係嗰個 chlorine 咧喺上邊，咁而咧就嗰個所謂嘅 sodium hydroxide 喺邊度咧 ？sodium hydroxide 啦 ，chlorine 喺度啦。咁 sodium hydroxide 喺邊啊 ？sodium hydroxide 就喺呢度嘅。咁所以咧就喺成個裝置入邊嚟講咧，呢兩個咧係唔會唔會有接觸嘅，咁唔會有接觸嘅話咧，就喺成個 setup 入邊咧，就佢哋唔會 react 啦，因為 chlorine 咧都幾溶喺個 alkaline medium 度嘅。 得啦。咁第二咧就係、是留意翻頭先嗰個 equation 啦，個頂嗰度咧就大家都記得啦，就係、是、chloride ion 變成 chlorine gas， 再加兩粒電子。咁呢邊咧，呢邊呢條式係做咩咧？呢條式咧就係講緊喺 mercury 做 cathode 嗰陣時發生嘅時候，我哋講緊 condition number three 啊，即係嗰個我哋要留意第三個 factor 就係、是material of electro。OK。咁就 mercury 做 cathode 嗰時咧，就反而係 sodium ion 咧，就同個就會 preferential discharge 變成 sodium metal， 但係咧佢哋會加埋 mercury 落去嘅，咁所以咧佢就會變咗一隻咧就叫做 sodium amalgate 嘅東西，咁就係一個 mercury alloy， mercury sodium mercury alloy。咁就呢一個嘅 alloy 咧，咁啊點咧？佢就會 flow 去因為話 flowing mercury 嘛，咁佢變咗隻 alloy 咁啊點咧？咁我就去利用喺第二個 compartment 嗰度遇著水 ，OK 遇著水，咁佢咧就喺呢度咧漸分解翻變翻做 sodium hydroxide 同埋 hydrogen gas， 得唔得？咁就呢一個係。你哋要留意嘅地方啦，咁同本書入面個 set up 咧都有啲類似嘅 ，OK， 有啲類似嘅。咁啊呢條式咧，你係要記嘅，就係、是、兩個，即係將嗰個 Na Hg mercury 呢個 amalgam 咧，再加水變咗做 hydroxide 加 hydrogen 加 mercury。咁啊，同我做翻 balance equation 啦。咁你最後咧就會變出咧，hydrogen 啦，同埋 sodium hydroxide 咧，亦都係分翻開嘅。咁呢兩個咧 ，even 喺同一個 compartment 出現都好咧，嗱，佢哋兩個都唔會 direct mix 同埋 react 噶。原因係咩咧？就是、hydrogen 溶起水噶嘛，啊，咁所以咧，我喺第二個裝置度一齊 produce 咧係冇問題嘅。咁如是者咧，咁呢個 set up 嘅強項喺邊咧？就係、是、佢可以將 chlorine 同埋 sodium hydroxide 做緊咩啊？就做緊一個 separation。OK， 你 avoid 緊佢哋一個 direct 嘅 mixing。第二 ，chlorine 同 hydrogen gas 亦都係啦，就做緊一個separation 嘅。咁啊，唔會令到佢哋咧兩個 react 變成 hydrogen chloride gas。咁啊 ，hydrogen chloride gas 都麻煩嘅，因為佢遇著水咧就好快變咗做 hydrochloric acid 噶啦。得唔得？咁即係話，如是者成個 set up 咧，就同你之前講嘅electrolysis of brine 咧，都係一樣嘅，都係出現翻 hydrogen gas、chlorine gas 同埋 sodium hydroxide 作為呢三個 product。只不過咧，我哋係喺嗰個嘅設計上邊咧，就花少少心思。咁啊，目的係做咩啊？就係、是、要防止 hydrogen 啦、chlorine 啦。同埋 sodium hydroxide 嘅 direct mixing 啦 ，OK 得唔得？有冇嘢問 ？get 到啦呢個。咁喺呢個 set up 入邊咧，佢就animation 咧就寫 titanium anode 嘅。咁啊書入邊咧，你就佢就寫 graphite 嘅。嗱呢兩個咧都喺市面上邊咧都會用嘅。OK， 咁但係咧有強項弱項嘅。如果你話用 graphite 嘅話咧，就造價平，不過就脆，但係咧好容易甩粉嘅。OK， 相對 titanium 嚟講 ，OK， 咁就比較襟用少少啦，不過就貴嘅。咁但係兩個功效咧都係一樣嘅，即係 act as an electro 啦，就令到 chloride ion 咧就要 preferential discharge， 即係 oxidize 變翻做chlorine gas 嘅。得唔得？得唔得到？大概一個流程就咁啦。咁你哋要使唔使畫翻出嚟咧？答案就唔需要啦，唔使驚啦嚇。如果要畫，你真係幾恐怖。咁就兩個最主要的部分你哋要知啦。第一個就係、是我哋所講嘅 electrolytic cell 嘅位置，就係呢一嚿，即係前面嗰橛係一個 electrolytic cell。咁啊，做咗一個electrolysis 先啦嚇 ，OK， 咁就今次將 sodium ion 同 chlorine 咧就各自就係行緊 preferential discharge， 變成 chlorine gas 啦同埋 sodium metal， 咁但係 sodium metal 咧就會溶咗落去個 mercury 度啦，變成嗰個控齊啊。咁呢個控齊咧就會喺第二個 set up 呢一個位度，咁就要 decompose 嘅。OK， 咁啊呢度咧就叫做decomposer，amalgam decomposer。咁就將控齊咧就拆翻散去，變成 sodium hydroxide 同埋 hydrogen gas。OK。咁做完咗之後咁點咧？你咪見到啲 mercury 會點啊？仲可以襟用翻嘅喎。如果你 mercury 冇被 poison 到或者點樣冇漏嘅話咧，呢啲 mercury 咧可以 recycle 翻 ，OK 就去翻嗰個 foreign mercury cell 度咧繼續接啦。OK 繼續接嗰啲剩餘嘅sodium ion 啦，得嘛？而呢邊咧？咁、那個 sodium chloride solution 咁點啊？咁佢咧呢邊咧就會轉咗做 used brine， 咁就話咧 saturated brine to used brine 咧喺濃度上邊有咩分別啦？就係、是、呢個濃度咧就會低好多啦，係咪？因為呢邊係 chloride ion， 呢邊係 sodium ion decomposition 嘛，所以呢個 chemical 咧出嚟嗰啲咧都係 brine 嚟嘅，不過就淡啲 ，OK， 淡啲，再淡啲嘅話就唔係叫 brine 噶啦。是一個普通的 sodium chloride solution 嚟噶，得唔得？咁就成個 setup 就咁啦。有咩問？冇嘅話咧，咁我哋就去翻書入邊啦嚇。咁我哋書入邊咧就講。見唔見到呢度？咁我哋咧就睇翻書入邊咧，咁我哋留意翻頭先嗰啲 equations 啊，就係第一個咧就係cathode 啦 ，cathode 同埋 anode，cathode anode， 咁anode 嗰邊咧就係正，就吸負嘅 ion 啦，咁 cathode 咧就係負嘅吸引正嘅 ion 啦，咁啊各自變咗做佢哋嘅product 啦 ，OK， 咁跟住咧就佢個 amalgam 咧，咁點樣去decompose 翻出嚟咧？就請你加水。咁啊，請你加水。有人話會 chlorine poisoning 係嘛？platinum 啦 ，platinum 會比較麻煩啲啊。咁就sodium chloride sodium amalgam 啦，加水啦，變成 sodium。hydroxide 加 hydrogen gas 再變 mercury， 咁你見到咧呢一個個 mercury 咧就會係 recycle 嘅，即係寫翻得啦。咁所以咧個成個嘅 electrolytic cell 嘅 reaction 咧都係放翻呢三隻嘅啫。嗱，不過咧我哋就分開咗三隻嘅 chemical 啦 ，OK， 分開咗處理咗，隔開咗嗰個會好容易有 react 嘅機會 ，OK， 而你會發覺咧，就係個 brine 就會流嚟依度，跟住就會繼續再兜落去嘅。而個 free mercury 咧，亦都係啦，喺下邊個 set up 咧，你會發覺係點啊？佢就會咁繼續兜落去，繼續 recycle 嘅。OK， 咁如果你問我呢件事嘅產率咧，都幾好嘅。咁啊，有50% 嘅，即係可以整到50% 嘅 concentration of sodium hydroxide 嘅。OK。咁就我哋會有一個呢種嘅好處咧，頭先講咗啦，係一個 excellent separation 啦 ，among brine 啦、chlorine 啦、sodium hydroxide 啦。咁但係咧就即係佢話俾你聽咩咧？個 purity 比較低啊，相對下一個。但係唔好嘅地方嚟，呢個就係一個 tick， 呢個就係一個交叉，呢個好嘅嘢，好嘢嚟嘅。咁但係唔好嘅嘢係咪點咧？佢哋會用 mercury 啦 ，mercury 係一啲 toxic 嘅物料嚟嘅。咁就第二咧就係 mercury 好麻煩嘅，如果太熱嘅話咧，有機會啲 mercury 咧就 vaporize 嘅，咁變成 mercury vapor， 咁對於環境對人嚟講都係唔好嘅。OK， 咁啊好麻煩。咁啊但係點解會照用佢咧？冇辦法啦。好夠 effective 啊 ，OK 夠 effective 咁啊，因為整 sodium hydroxide 個濃個 quality 咧都比較好 ，OK 咁啊，第二個咯， 第二個咧就叫做 membrane cell，membrane cell。咁啊 membrane 咁啊一個 membrane 咁嘅中間應該有塊 membrane 啦。嗰塊 membrane 係 polymer 嚟嘅。咁啊留意一下咧，佢哋嗰個嘅 setup 就用 titanium 啦，同埋用 nickel 做各自兩邊嘅 electrode 嘅。OK， 得唔得？咁啊點解 titanium 會用咧？頭先講啊 ，not attack 啊，唔係 attack 啊，你咪記錯咗 platinum 啊？頭先有人問。你係講 platinum， 留意住啊。跟住咧就第二個位咧就係嗰個membrane 啊 ，membrane 咧佢可以俾一啲細粒嘅 sodium 啊，因為夠細粒啊。咁啊，即係又係啲好 selective 嘅membrane 嚟嘅，咁可以令到佢直經過。咁所以咧最後咧佢呢邊出嚟嗰啲咧就變咗 sodium hydroxide 曬啦。咁啊，要睇咧，又系要睇翻一个 animation 啦。咁啊，可以即系知多少少发生紧乜嘢事。
The membrane cell is the preferred one for new chloralkali plants because it does not contain poisonous mercury and the resultant solution is richer in sodium hydroxide. In the membrane cell, titanium is used as the anode and nickel is used as the cathode. Brine enters the anode compartment and water enters the cathode compartment. Then chlorine is formed at the anode and hydrogen is formed at the cathode.
好啦，你留意一下咧呢一个 setup， 你等一阵先。我想问咧，啲同学仔咪睇晒 full screen 噶啦而家？因为我见到有个橙色嘅框框，唔知咩事，系咪睇到噶？睇得晒嘅。
睇到个橙色
嘅
框框。
有橙色嘅框框，系咯？点解咩事咧？
而家又冇咯。
而家又冇。唉，做乜鬼？
又出翻嚟啦喎！
等我一阵，我知啦，应该呢嚿嘢出现咗呢度，阻住晒嘅，系啦。好，咁我哋开呢个咯。咁我哋揿，睇下得唔得先啊？啲油喺度喂。好，再嚟个啦。
The membrane cell is the preferred one for new chloralkali plants because it does not contain poisonous mercury and the resultant solution is richer in sodium hydroxide. In the membrane cell, titanium is used as the anode and nickel is used as the cathode. Brine enters the anode compartment and water enters the cathode compartment.Then chlorine is formed at the anode and hydrogen is formed at the cathode. The ion permeable membrane keeps the chlorine and hydrogen apart.
咁就你要睇到咧就係、是，唉就麻鬼煩呢個啦，呢、這個咧好唔好啲啊？咁咧就依度會睇到咧就係、是、呢度咧就有兩邊嘅，今次咧嗰個 brine 咧個流向咧就係咁嘅 ，OK 就係左邊咁樣流嘅，就咁樣行嘅。咁而個另外一邊咧就 water 就流去water in 啦，就 sodium hydroxide out 嘅，見唔見到啊？人哋啲水咁流嘅，而中間咧就有一個 separation 嘅。而呢個所謂嘅 separation 咧，就係、是、我哋所講嘅一個 membrane 啊，咁就係叫 ion permeable membrane， 就只可以咧 allow 一啲嘅細粒嘅 ion 咧，就 to pass through 係咁樣行嘅，得唔得？咁而呢、這個 cell 特別嘅地方咧，你有冇留意到啊？就係、是、個頂嗰度啦 ，chlorine 同埋 hydrogen 又係啦，佢做到一個 separation 嘅分隔嘅。而個個 chlorine 亦都會同個 sodium hydroxide 咧有做到分隔嘅 ，OK， 咁即係話咧，嗰、那個 mixing 嗰度咧個問題咧，亦都係避免咗嘅。
anode compartment, chloride ions are preferentially discharged, oxidized. Chloride ions lose electrons to form chlorine gas. In the cathode compartment, hydrogen ions from water are preferentially discharged, reduced. Hydrogen ions gain electrons to form hydrogen gas. Hydroxide ions are also formed at the cathode. The ion-permeable membrane is permeable to cations, but not anions. It allows the passage of sodium ions, but not that of chloride ions or hydroxide ions. The used brine is simply removed from the anode compartment. Therefore, the resultant sodium hydroxide solution in the cathode compartment contains no sodium chloride impurity. It is composed of about 30 to 35% sodium hydroxide solution by mass. The membrane cell has more economic and environmental advantages over the flowing mercury cell and the diaphragm cell.
Mention the diaphragm cells. 咁啊，唔需要太過緊張，因為 diaphragm cells 咧而家就 out 咗 C 啦。咁我哋就唔做 comparison 噶。咁以前要三種 type 嘅 cells 做 comparison。咁而家 delete 咗個 diaphragm cells 咧，就得翻 membrane cell 同埋 foreign mercury cells 咧，即係呢兩個啫。得嗎？咁啊，你會見到嗰、那個嗰、那個做法咧，那個 flow 咧就同你。foreign mercury 嗰個咧都有啲類似嘅，就係、是、又係 separate 翻chlorine hydrogen 同埋 sodium hydroxide。但係咧得意嘅地方係咩咧？中間多咗個 ion permeable membrane 係啲 polymer 整出嚟嘅。咁佢哋做過啲咩咧？原來淨係好專係 allow 緊一啲好細粒嘅 ion 咧就穿過。咁隔離咧，你左邊嗰邊咧就做緊啲咩咧？記唔記得啊？頭先我講緊咩？左邊嗰邊咧就發生緊咩事啊？喺度寫翻低先啦，呢邊係啦，就係做緊 chloride ion 就變成 chlorine gas， 就變成兩粒電子啦，下緊一個 preferential discharge 同埋 oxidation。咁呢邊咧就係 hydroxide ion。咁如果喺水嘅環境下咧，咁我就會講緊係 hydrogen ions 啦，加兩粒電子變 hydrogen gas。亦都係咧，如果頭先你咪多條色啊，如果因為呢度咧越簡啊嘛。有機會咧，另外一條色係咩啊？就係 hydroxide ion 變咗做咩啊？即係水用緊水啊嘛，水加電子變hydrogen gas， 再加 hydroxide ion 嘅，得唔得？咁啊，有呢兩條色嘅，得唔得？咁啊，下邊嗰個咧越嚟越明顯嘅。如果佢嗰個水嗰、那個慢慢越嚟越變成 sodium hydroxide 嘅時咧，就會出現咗下邊嗰條色啦。即係開始嗰陣時就上邊色，整整下就整埋下邊條色越嚟多啦。咁啊，咁所以咧 overall 又發生咩事咧？嗱，其實同你第一次我哋學 electrolysis 一樣嘅。嗱，我都係分翻三隻 chemical 出嚟 ：chlorine gas、hydrogen gas 同埋 sodium hydroxide solution。濃度方面，同頭先 foreign mercury cell 比係低啲嘅，呢個係30-35% 嘅，係嘛？咁個問題咁點咧？咁我哋好似差啲喎，咁點解頭先馬國話呢個好啲嘅咧？咁樣，咁點解會好啲咧？又咁有人話咧，個 terms 係 different， 點 different 法啊？咁我哋一齊做翻嗰個比較啊！ 咁我哋做翻一個比較。咁foreign mercury cells 同埋 membrane cell 啊，咁啊最大分別係咩？就係、是、一個用 mercury 啦 ，toxic 嘅 mercury 啦。另外嗰個係就係整一個 membrane 啦 ，membrane 係一隻 polymer 做啦，得唔得？咁所以咧呢兩個咧已經係一個 environmental 嘅environment 嘅考慮啦，得唔得？咁第二啦，如果你要整一個 sodium hydroxide solution 嘅 quality 咧，咁啊有咩分別啊？前面一個嗱，頭先我講緊嗰啲嘢喺邊度揾到咧？哦，你可以喺書入邊咧，你做緊一個 comparison table 嘅，你可以望留意一下書入邊嘅107頁。咁但係我哋104、105咧就喺呢度嘅少少解説，望望。咁就呢度啦 ，chloride 變 chlorine 啦，呢度 anode 發生嘅事啦，咁啊 cathode 發生嘅事啦，咁啊有機會，等一陣啊，有機會咧都要睇埋，啊玩到冇電點樣，跟住咧就係、是我哋依咧就要望翻。跟住咧就要望翻呢一度啦。咁呢个咧就讲紧，如果系 high concentration of hydroxide ion 嘅话咧，咁我哋就会出现呢条色嘅，即系呢度有条第一条色啦。呢度仲有多条色嘅，得唔得？跟住就你话大概咧30% 嘅 concentration by mass 嘅，咁啊。跟住咧就個 membrane 有乜用咧？就係佢唔會 allow hydroxide ion 啦，就佢嗰個 anode 度嘅。咁所以咧就唔會穿過去左手邊嘅話咧，咁啊點咧？如果穿咗去左手邊大鑊噶嘛。啊，如果 chlorine hydroxide ion 過咗隔離咧，就 chlorine 就同 hydroxide react 噶。嗱冇啦，咁所以咧就唔會無端端走嚟整咗做 hypochlorite ion。咁啊，反之咧 ，sodium ion 咧個濃度就高啦，咁所以咧佢就會 flow 過去 ，directionally 咧就由左邊咧 flow 去右邊，同埋呢粒夠細粒啊，所以咧佢就會穿過呢個 membrane 嘅 ，OK， 咁啊同隔離嗰個多咗嘅 hydroxide combine 啦，就變咗做 sodium hydroxide solution 啦。得唔得 ？OK， 咁就有讲过话点解唔用 foreign mercury cells 噶啦，而家都非收嘅。咁啊，最主要系一个爆 accumulation 嘅 issues 啦，因为水银走咗去 marine life 嗰阵时咧，其实你最尾受害咧就系一扎嘅后边嘅一啲嘅，即系成个 food web 啊影响晒。得啦，咁啊，而人咧都間接地咧都會受呢個 mercury 影響嘅 ，OK， 因為聽過啦，啲爆我聽過好多次噶啦。第二啦，就係、是、如果你要做比較嘅話咧，真係嘅，佢考試咧嗱，譬如頭先個 animation 所講咧，就好似membrane cell 就好過另外兩個。但是如果你看回这个表呢你也可以找到一些理由呢你告诉我 foreign mercury cell 好过 membrane cell 是不是所以呢你们很麻烦的这个位置呢你说考试的时候那哪个叫最好呢样你就要留意一下呢题目的要求了嗱 ，marking scheme 呢以前都试过出过呢就是两边讲你話 foreign mercury cell 你捧場啲嘅原因 ，membrane cell 你捧場啲嘅原因都得㗎。 咁至緊要係咩咧？你就係你要 up 得翻咧呢兩個嘅比較，又係呢句啦 ，sense of comparison。咁你要攞咩比較呢？就係、是、你要比較緊同一個 grams 嘅情況底下嘅比較啦。咁得，所以咧互有輸贏嘅，你唔可以話完全一個cell 咧就好過另外一個 cell。真啦，咁所以咧，有同學可以 up 到啲咩 point 咧？譬如話，我考試啦，我問下你，邊個好啲啊？咁樣俾個原因我啦，咁樣，咁你會點樣講？你會點樣講？你話 mercury cell 貴啲咯，係咪？或者調翻轉，你可以猛咁講 mercury 嗰陣時，你可以調轉拗喎。其實 mercury 咧。就可以 reuse 係咪？但係 membrane 咧就要需要三年咧就 replace 就做 replacement 都得噶嘛係咪？你可以話 mercury 係 toxic， 但係 polymer 就唔 toxic。咦？咁即係話咁樣講，你有 for membrane cell 多啲嘅喎。如果你話要用電嘅角度啦。譬如話mercury cell uses more electricity。如果咁樣講法，咁即係你會 for 咩？你 for membrane cell 多啲咯，係嘛？但如果你話mercury cell 就 produce chlorine， 咁chlorine 係純啲嘅，咁我 for 咩？咁點解會話純啲咧？因為 membrane cell 佢嗰、那個過程當中是有機會會出 oxygen 嘅。其實應該咁講啦，如果你嗰、那個sodium chloride solution 咧唔夠濃嘅話咧，咁你都會有 oxygen gas 同埋 chlorine gas 同時生產到出嚟嘅。即係平時我哋去讀書咧就成日講話你就二揀一嘅啫，就有你冇佢噶啦。但係現實嘅層面唔係嘅。咁啊，兩隻 chemical 咧都會同時間喺同一個 electro 入邊咧 form 到出嚟，或者甚至乎咧，可能你比較緊啲 quality 咯，究竟佢嗰個 concentration 嘅差啦，邊個好啲？咁所以都係嗰句啦，你望住呢一個都好咧，你話邊個係好，邊個可能係你可以話你咁樣係好啲嘅，或者係咁樣好啲嘅，係冇問題嘅。至緊要咧，你係要有一啲嘅比較嘅 grounds 就得啦。好唔好 ？K 先呢度，好45.2 A part， chlorine and hydrogen are manufactured in a chloralkaline industry. The electrolysis involved in a chloralkaline industry can be performed in a mercury electrolytic cell or the membrane electrolytic cell.In both these cells, chlorine is produced at one electron. Write a half equation for the production of chlorine at the electron. 哇，這個正到爆炸啦，是不是？超簡單啦，就 chloride 變做 chlorine， 加兩粒電子。OK， 超簡單，是不是？ Give two large scale uses of chlorine for large scale uses. Two.咩？系啦 ，to produce chlorine bleach 可以，仲有冇 ？To 咩啊 ？Disinfectant 得唔得啊？嘛 ？OK，yes，to kill germs in。Drinking water， 係咪？嗱，呢啲都係我哋會做 sterile swimming pool 都可以啊。Water to produce polyvinyl chloride，OK 啊，呢啲 OK 嘅。Write the overall equation for the electrolysis involved. Overall equations， 即係 Form 3 IS 就一定要你寫嘅，記唔記得？唔記得啦，邊有咩？ 三隻嘅 product 啦，喺曬度啦。咁所以咧，你要寫到三隻 product 喺曬度嗰時咧，就請你前左邊咧一定要加翻啲水俾佢啊！如果唔係你寫唔到啊，即係你寫唔到嗰、那個即係咩 hydroxide sodium hydroxide 嗰度嘅，俾翻啲水佢唔該。Explain why thorium mercury cells have been gradually phased out。咁啊，你話我聽有啲咩先啦 ？Mercury 啦，係點啊 ？Poisonous 嗱，唔好寫 harmful 啊，哥哥 ，toxic 都得 ，poisonous。Harmful 就錯眼啦，因為harmful 係 Hexa Warning Label 入邊嘅其中一個 chemical， 但係 mean something different 嘅。等等，即係但係咧，你可能 bio 咧好中意噶嘛 ？It is harmful to the environment and the human 咁樣嗰啲咧，咁 mercury is harmful 咁樣嗱，咁你可能你喺 biology 咧，你咁寫咧，人哋會放過你啊，但係 chem 咧就一定唔放過，知唔知點解？因為喺 bio 嚟講，佢講 harmful 咧就唔係講緊啲 chemical 嘅 potential hazard。佢係一個英文嘅字嚟，普通英文字話係do nothing good 係嘛 ，do something bad to the environment 嘅意思。但係你呢度寫 harmful 咧，就唔係呢個意思嚟嘅。get 唔 get？ 明唔明？啊，呢個係特別提嗰啲咧，覺得自己英文好叻嗰啲人咧，通常都會搞錯嘅。D 啦 ，sodium chloride。跟住係啊，咪其實係 academic language 問題嚟噶嘛，係啊 ，academic language 嚟噶，我哋講 chem 嘅 harmful。跟住sodium chloride is highly abundant and hydrogen is in a non-polluting field. The student gives the following comment. 哇，好憎呢啲啊，又嚟啦 ！Electrolysis of brine。Can be used in large scale production of hydrogen and this help to reduce air pollution problem. 哇，咁似嗰啲即係 a form 5 student called 唔知邊個邊個 claim that 嗰啲説話嘅。Do you agree with the student? Why? 你可以答，你答 no 冇意思嘅零分，見唔到 explain。咁出現咗 chlorine 會點啊？係啦，咁你要諗翻 reduce air pollution 嗰度解啦。OK， 咁所以咧，咁你可唔可以答 yes 嘅？都得噶。咁即係其實答 yes 就得，答 no 就得啦。係啊，咁你就係但係要揀嘅，自己揀啦。如果你答 yes 嘅話，咁你就俾翻啲 yes 嘅原因俾我，你答 no 嘅你俾翻 no 嘅原因俾我。例如，如果答 yes 嘅，針對住條 reduce air pollution problem， 咁你就係講緊咩咧？你係 production of hydrogen 啊嘛 ，in the large scale hydrogen help to reduce air pollution problem。咁啲人咧就會針對住嗰個 hydrogen 嘅用途開始諗起啦。其實 hydrogen 有咩用咧？如果答 yes 嘅話，你可以由呢度開始諗起。When compared to what？ 黑做準啦，同邊個比啊？例如我哋講緊burn fossil fuel 啦，好冇 ？OK，burning hydrogen 會點啊 ？Produces water only，OK 都得噶嘛？但係你用 fossil fuel 嘅話會點噶？你 burn fossil fuel 嘅時候，咁你就唔止 water 嘅咯，可能有 CO2 啦、H2O 啦，做咩 ？unburned carbon suits 啦、CO 啦、unburned 嘅 hydrocarbon 啦等等，咁呢啲都係對環境有傷害。我俾個例子你嘅咋，你自己翻去再諗啊。No 咧 ，no 咧，就好似頭先阿程姐講 ，no 會變成 chlorine 咁諗住 evolution， 咁你繼續解俾我聽啦。 亦都有啲人咧就喺度調翻轉拗嘅。阿 Sir 啊，你嗰個 electrolysis of brine 咧就要用電噶嘛？啲電喺邊度嚟啊？要用電啊嘛，係咪？咁啲電喺邊度嚟？嗱，咁所以咧，你可以，你有冇發覺咧？左邊 yes 咧又係講 fossil fuel， 右邊 no 咧你又亦都可以攞 fossil fuel 嚟講啦。OK， 咁你咪話俾我聽 ，burning fossil fuel keeps a large amount of air pollutants。咁你俾啲例子佢啦，好冇？咁所以咧，你問我 yes 好 no 都好咧，個重點係咩咧？就言之成理，你要俾 reason 俾我，得唔得？咁就 OK 啦。有冇嘢問？有咩問？嗱，咁冇話咧，就講埋呢度少少啦嚇，個 one carbon chemistry 啦，咁就。就可以停一停啦。咁啊 ，one carbon chemistry 呢個係啊，亦都係喺 industrial chem 入邊問 industrial process 入邊咧都想問嘅。咁啊，呢個係第三個，呢個係頭先講咗係 Haber process 啦。第二個 electrolysis brine 啦，呢個第三個會問嘢啦，就係啲點樣 produce 啲 methanol 嘅。咁點解會講 methanol 嘅咁樣？我哋點解咧？因為點解又或者叫 one carbon chemistry 咧？因為呢一隻 methanol 係一個碳嘅molecule 嚟㗎，而係好好嘅 starting material 咧去整唔同嘅 compound。OK， 而嗰啲唔同 compound 咧，通常啲carbon atom 可以多啲嘅碳。咁有乜用啊？你譬如話攞 methanol 攞嚟整 solvents 啦，可以 produce ethene 啦、propene 啦，你要睇下個名。chloromethane 啦、methylamine 啦、ethoxyethane 啦、biodiesel 啦、一啲 petrol 啦、methanol 啦、ethanol acid 啦、ethers 啦等等，你會發覺咧，methyl to methyl propene 度係咩噶？叫咩名？唔記得咗啦。PMMA 啊，嗰個原材料啊，即係咩噶？喂，唔記得咗啦。Perspex 咧，記唔記得？冇嘢啦。好啦，咁就又唔記得曬啦。咁呢啲咧就係我哋會去整 ethanol acid 啦。咁啲工業用嘅 ethanol acid 啦。咁呢啲咧都係一啲methanol 嘅潛在嘅用途，可以整唔同類型嘅 organic chemicals。OK， 甚至乎咧 ，methanol 咧亦都可以 directly 咧用作為一個燃料嘅乾，其實係乾淨燃料嚟嘅。咁啊，咁啊，美國咧就興就整 gasol 啦，就 petrolol 啊 ethanol。咁 China 咧就用 petrol 就 mix with methanol。OK， 咁啊 blend 咗佢，咁啊亦都可以即係其中一個嘅方法嚟嘅，因為都比較乾淨燃料嚟。咁但係咧，要 handle methanol 咧，都係相對嚟講比 ethanol 咧就麻煩啲嘅，因為 methanol 咧就低沸點低啲，同埋有毒啊。咁所以 handle methanol vapor 咧，我就覺得冇咁易 handle 啦，就相對 ethanol 嚟講。咁啊～呢一個嘅methanol 點整出嚟咧？咁我哋咧就由一個叫做 syngas 開始講起嘅 syngas。咁你圈低呢啲字啊 ，syngas。咁 syngas 咧就係咩嘅咧？就 steam reforming of natural gas。又嚟啦，即係頭先我哋講緊嗰個嗰條式咧，記唔記得？個 steam reforming of methane 記唔記得？咁嗰、那個嗰、那個條 equation 嚟嘅。咁你記住呢條式啦。咁啊，嗰啲 condition 咧，你記唔到啦。咁啊，記到啊，叻仔啊嚇，記唔到冇辦法啦。咁啊，你起碼記到嗰條式變咗做乜嘅？啊！呢啲 condition 就除量啦嚇，咁、啊、但係 equation 一定識寫嘅，就係 methane 加 steam 變成 CO 加 H2。OK， 咁啊做咗呢個 chemical 之後咁點咧？咁、那個 syngas 咧就會經過一個 copper 同埋 zinc oxide 嘅 catalyst， 200-300°C 550-100°C 嘅 ATM 咧，就會 produce 咗做 methanol 啦，即係將個 syngas 喺呢一度啦，就變咗做 methanol， 得唔得？咁啊，大概14-16% conversion percentage。咁啊，因為咧佢 methanol 咧伴隨住有水咯，咁所以咧，我哋就咁做 fraction distillation 咧就 OK 啦。咁啊 ，byproduct 比較少啲咧，因為你所以水你望下咩嘅，冇 react 咗嘅蒸氣啦，即係水啦，呢啲繼續 react 或者就離開咗啦。咁相對呢個嚟講，我做 fraction distillation 咧，咁就容易揾得到 methanol pure 啲嘅 methanol。OK， 咁時至今日咧，咁就點整緊一個又嚟？又嚟 operation conditions 啊 ，free further production methanol， 咁即又要諗嗰幾樣嘢咯。OK， 要用咩温度最好啊？睇條式，又係負啊嚇，咁即又係低温喎，係嘛 ？pressure 咧，又係低温高 pressure 啊，見唔見啊？低温高 pressure， 咁啊，因為 forward reaction、exothermic reaction 啦 ，equilibrium 就 shift 去右手邊嘅時候，你就要降低温度啦。咁如果唔係，佢就即係做唔到話吸多啲熱嗰個反應啦。咁就high pressure 嘅話，就同條式有關嘅，又係啦。右手邊咧個 mole 數少啲噶 OK， 得唔得？咁但係咧呢種嘅 theoretical condition 有咩唔好咧？high pressure 亦都係增加 concentration 啦，呢個就係增加 rate U 嘅問題啦。咁但係亦都有 drawbacks 嘅，包括咧就係又係太慢啦，用 high pressure 啊又係呢啲嘅喂，又係呢啲嘅，係啊係啊，同 Harbour process 嗰個咧係超級類似嘅 ，very similar。所以咧你哋去解釋嗰陣時咧又係啦，又係要呢隻字 compromise 啊，又係 compromise， 得唔得？又係 compromise 嗰啲 friend 出現啦。考慮乜嘢啊 ？Yield, rate, production cost, safety， 得唔得？咁而家嘅做法咧，就喺邊度做針對性嘅措施咧？就係由嗰個原材料啦，個 raw materials 嗰度。而家咧就唔用 steam reforming of natural gas， 咁我哋咧就用 biomass， 因為 biomass 咧就係 more renewable 嘅，咁啊 ，biomass 有啲咩咧 ？biomass 佢咪都係可以整到 syngas 咯，啊，即系 syngas 唔一定嗰、那個 methane 啊係由 natural gas 度嚟嘅，你可以係 biomass 度整出嚟嘅，一啲 anaerobic 嘅 decomposition 啦就做出嚟咯。咁我就攞咗呢個 methane 啦，繼續係做你後邊嘅工序，得唔得？咁啊 ，renewable feedstock，OK，、okay? 跟住feedstock 啊，嗰只原材料。好啦，第二個咧就係carbon dioxide 係個 fuel gas 咧，亦都可以咧透過同 hydrogen 嘅 react 咧，就都可以另外 produce 啲 methanol 噶。咁所以咧喺 afferents 嗰陣時咧，即係當我做完呢個實驗嗰、那個成個 set up 嗰陣時咧，有 CO2 嗰陣時咧，你就會同 H2 咧 react。咁啊 ，H2 好似做完就冇用啊嘛。 咁但係唔係嘅，你可以同個 CO2 react 咧變成 methanol， 咁而 methanol 咧亦都可以減低咧 CO2 release 去 atmosphere 嘅機會，咁即係呢條式咧亦都要背，係嘛？咁所以咧記住原材料啦，methane 喺邊度嚟？可以係 natural gas， 亦都可以係 biomass 嗰度嚟嘅，咁就睇下你當時諗緊啲乜嘢啦，咁就去處理翻佢哋處理翻嗰個嘅嗰個邊個環保啲嘅問題啦，得唔得？好啦 ，discussion， 咁啊 discussion 呢度，個 methanol is manufactured from syngas, a mixture of carbon monoxide and hydrogen。八十年前咧，咁就 plants making methanol。used a temperature of 400 度 and a pressure of 200 atm， 而家咧今時今日咧就係、是、用200至300度同埋 pressure 50至100 atm， 咁啊因為最主要嗰個 reactions 咧就係、是、將 CO2 gas 出邊 methanol vapor 啦，可唔可以比較舊嗰個同埋新嗰個方法，可唔可以 up 一個舊方法嘅好處？和新的方法三個好處解釋，但又是啦，你見唔見到啊？即係各有捧場客嘅，呢度講舊嘅方法啦，亦都有新嘅方法啦。你有各捧場 ，one advantage of old method， three advantage of modern method。你咁你可以會寫啲咩啊？先講舊方法啦，舊方法，譬如話舊方法嘅話，你會可以有咩有咩 point 可以講到啊？Higher temperature, higher pressure 會點啊？係啦，個 rate 會快啲啦，咁呢個好處啦。跟住 higher pressure 嘅，咁 high pressure 會點啊？higher pressure 會點？增加嗰、那個yield 啦，係咪？亦都增加埋個 rate 啦，係咪？咁啊，如果你想解 yield 嘅話咧，你話翻俾我聽啦。即係如果你要解釋啊嘛 ，explain 啊嘛，咁所以如果你要寫 explain 嘅話咧，同學你要即係咁啊，依度要講緊啲 equilibrium 嗰啲問題啦，得嘛？可唔可以繼續寫寫咯？臭閪你，我又寫多多多咯喎！今次輪到我問你啊，咁我啲多多多寫咩啊？咁 new 話咧 ，new 嘅話咧會點咧？如果用新嘅方法嘅好處係咩？温度低啲，咁咪調轉 up 啫嘛。係咪？低啲温度個 yield 咪高啲咯？點解啊？Forward reaction 是 exothermic 嘛，咁我 equilibrium 咪 shift 去右手邊咯，做冇啊？頭先有講造假嘅，係啊，啱啊，造假嗰個 point 係得噶，咁你會寫啲咩啊？咁咪就會 less 點樣維係個温度咧？可能用燃料啦，或者用能量SH 係咪？咁就話俾你聽咩啊 ？Cost 會點啊？下降啦。咁啊，第三係啦，可以啊，可以啊，啱啊，呢、這個寫到啦，捉到六啦 ，Marcus 都六做捉到六啦，寫咩？我話低啲 pressure 會點啊？即係調轉講嘅就啲嘢，又係造價低啲喎。譬如話咩啊？ safe 啲啦，啱啱可以啊，可以係pipelines 同埋啲 wall 咧，可以 fit 可以薄啲啦，咁就平啲啦，係咪？或者係少啲嘅咩咧？或者係寫咩 safety OK 啦，又或者係少啲嘅 energy 去做叫咩啊？去 pressurize 個 tank 啦，係咪？因為個加壓嗰度都要錢噶嘛。咁個價錢咧又低啲啦。嗱，其實都得過。OK， 再冇啊？做嘛？夠唔夠你寫先？你有冇留意到咧？佢話200-300度。Pressure of 50-100 atm 前面110页会用咗啲咩啊？有啲有冇讲嘅 ？Copper 同埋咩啊 ？Zinc oxide 有咩噶 ？Catalyst 喎，咁 catalyst 有咩咁特别啊？系咯，两个 speed up the reaction 啦，attainment of equilibrium 啦，系咪？或者降低？嗰、那個可以低啲嘅温度啦，咁啊，你可以用低啲嘅温度做一個 operating condition 啦，咁所以最尾又解到噶啦，係嘛？最尾又係講諗緊啲平嘅問題啦。OK， 有冇嘢問？掂唔掂？嗱，掂嘅話咧，咁啊，我哋 break 下先好冇 ？break 下，跟住翻到嚟再做後邊嘅嘢咯喎。OK， 掂唔掂 ？cap 咗圖未啊？你哋 cap 咗啦。咁啊 ，cap 咗嘅話咧，就我哋應間15分鐘之後再講好冇？係咁喎，大家 break 下先啦。